Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix 500 internal server error in Google Chrome. Just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Google Chrome. Top of the right side, click on the three dots and click on help option and click on about Google Chrome. Google Chrome is checking for update. You can see here Chrome is up to date. And click on privacy and security option. Click on clear browsing data and click on basic tab and select on time range all time. Just click on the all time. Check on the box browsing history and check on the box keys and other site data and check on the box cache image and files and clear data and click clear data and click on the advanced tab option. Check on the all box. Check on the browsing history option and select the time range all time and click on clear all data. Google Chrome all browsing data is deleted and close the Google Chrome. Go to Windows search bar and type control panel. Click on the control panel to open control panel. Click on network and internet option and then click on network and sharing center and click on change adapter setting. Select the network which network you use. Just right click on the network, click on property and click on internet protocol version 4, click on property and click on the use the following DNS server address, preferred DNS server, alternate DNS server, type like this and click OK, click close and close the settings. Just restart your PC and laptop problem is solved. So thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Press bell on notification. See you next video.